These sorts of things come along only once in a generation, really. It's exciting when you think that this building will serve tens of thousands of folk who live not only in this immediate community, but also in the wider Victorian community.
This building is the largest development that Cabrini Health has ever undertaken. It will provide a benchmark in both design and facilities for our patients, their families, doctors and nurses. From this day forward, our new building shall be known as the Gandel Wing.
One does not need to be rich to be a philanthropist. Any individual can and should play a role in strengthening our community by giving what they can, be it money, time, or expertise.
John and I have seen firsthand how Cabrini puts patients first. We are confident that they will continue to deliver quality care and support to the current and to future generations.
This new building, with its radiotherapy centre and day oncology units, with its maternity and cardiac services, and its expanded emergency department, will be an incredible asset for this part of Melbourne and for all of its people.
John and Pauline, what you and so many others have given is the opportunity for better care and for hope over coming decade. You're on the cutting edge of medical treatment, but above all else, it's underpinned by a philosophy of deep humanity.
A generous heart, kind speech, and a life of service and compassion are the things which renew humanity.